The Hitline is back. I'm Brenda Ross along with Matthew Allen. And we've just spent the better part of an hour with Joan Jett. But right now on the Hitline hotline, calling in with this week's Hit Blast is Bobby Brown. Hi, Bobby.
How you doing?
We're doing great. How are you?
I'm great.
Now, Bobby is the former lead singer of the New Edition. Bobby, now this is your second solo album. I understand you got some of the best producers in the business involved?
Yes. L.A. Babyface, myself, Gene Griffin, Larry White. There's a lot of different ones, you know.
No kidding.
We all worked together and came out with the best album we could possibly come up with.
Well, you've been with New Edition, and everybody knows that, and now you're doing a solo thing. You've had a chance to see both sides of the coin. Is going solo something you had always planned on doing?
That's what I've always planned on doing. I always wanted to be a solo artist. That was my dream always. But in order for me to, you know, be a solo artist or, you know, even have the experience of performing, I had to, you know, be with a group, you know, and know how a group is before, you know, I made the decision. Definitely that I wanted to be a solo artist. And I felt how being with the group was, and it felt good. But I knew I just had something in me that needed to be brung out, and that was my solo.
Well, I tell you, it was definitely the right move. And right now, we're going to roll the latest from Bobby Brown. This is Don't Be Cruel, a hit blast on Hitline USA.
Hit Blast, that's Don't Be Cruel. Thanks to Bobby for calling in tonight. And, of course, special thanks to Joan Jett for stopping by the Hitline.
Hitline USA, copyright 1988.